Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1681 of our daily Naseehah and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on the 26th of Zulqa'dah. It was on the 26th of Zulqa'dah 335 after Hijrah, corresponding to the 18th of June 946 Gregorian calendar. Muhammad ibn Tajaj, who was popularly known as Al-Akhshid, departed from this world. He was the founder of the Ikhshidi Empire in Egypt, which expanded to the Levant. Levant is Sham, Syria, Palestine, Jordan, Lebanon, and the Arab Arabian Peninsula. He was successful in improving the quality of education and life in general to the people in a very short span of time. Let us go to the Quran Sharif and the Ahadith Mubarakah and see where we are. Almighty Allah Jalla Wala states, فَأَمَّا الزَّبَدُ فَيَذْهَبُ جُفَاءً وَأَمَّا مَا يَنْفَعُ النَّاسِ فَيَمْكُثُ فِي الْأَرْضِ. You know, when you're traveling by plane or you are by the ocean, you see the bubbles and the foam on top. That bubbles and foam, they remain on top for a little while and then they disappear. So that is what Almighty Allah is speaking about falsehood. فَأَمَّا الزَّبَدُ فَيَذْهَبُ جُفَاءً. So it comes on top, that foam and bubble, and then disappears. So no benefit. وَأَمَّا مَا يَنْفَعُ النَّاسِ. But the water that is beneath the bubble, that is beneath the bubble and the foam, it is an asset to humanity, benefit to humanity, hence it remains. That we speak of so many great people who passed away hundreds of years ago. So that is what we need to learn. Khairun nas may yanfa'un nas. Become an asset to humanity, Muslim, non-Muslim, because we belong to the Ummah of Rahmatul Lil Alameen, Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a mercy, is a mercy, will always be the only mercy to the entire universe and creation, from the creation. So therefore, we should always be people who become an asset to humanity at large. That is what we are lacking and nowadays. So Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam's hadith in Sahih Muslim, man istata'a yanfa akhahu falyanfa'hu. So whosoever, remember, can cause some benefit to a person, so give him the benefit. But what we will do, we will cause benefit, but we have a hidden agenda, ulterior motive. Nay, it must be done solely, only for the pleasure of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, and always beg Almighty Allah, Allahumma ahdina wahdi bina waj'alna sababan liman ihtada. Ya Allah, you give us the guidance, Ya Allah, and you make us from those that wahdi bina, that through us some people also get guidance. And waj'alna sababan liman ihtada, that we told somebody something, then he passed it on, she passed it on, and so forth, and the chain continues. So in that way, the benefit of knowledge, the benefit of actions, the benefit of du'as, the benefit of surahs, anything, even worldly advice, so many things are going on in today's world. So imagine that if we can just build up the spirit of somebody, people are so worried, there's a pandemic and there's worry, sorry, everywhere, anxiety. So in that way there, that become, this is the choice. Are you going to become the water or are you going to become the bubble? That is your choice. If we become the bubble, then we are on the false path, like apartheid, Zionism, all that. And if we become the water, then we are following the Islamic teaching. May Almighty Allah give us tawfiq on this Mubarak day of Jumu'ah. Read abundant Durood Sharif, salawat upon Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.